Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Anointed Busy. If you want to know how I achieve this beautiful money table right here, then do keep on watching. I'm going to take you guys through the entire process, how I went from this to this. That is one hell of a transformation. Stay tuned. I want the diameter to be 8 centimeters. That means it's going to be 8 centimeters wide. And the radius should be 4 centimeters, right? Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, so now I'm going to draw a circle that's going to be that measurement. Yeah, I'm going to draw another. Usually what I've been doing all day was just draw one out, then trace it onto the next and cut it. You know, life is not hard like that. But for you guys, I'm just going to, let's be decent, you know. So I'm going to do this again. For someone that failed mathematics back in secondary school, I'm doing a whole lot of calculations these days. But at least for this project, I'm going to show you guys how we are going to get our height. No, we're going to be using our ruler. So the height of our money is Naira is 15 centimeters. I know that already on my ruler. So I'm just going to measure 15 centimeters and add one extra centimeter at both ends to seal it up at the bottom and at the top part. That is, this part here that I cut out is going to be 1 centimeter. So this part is going to be 15, while we have one here and one here. So we're going to measure 17 centimeter in total. So I'm going to measure, this is 17. I'm going to mark it at 16 here. That's 1 centimeter difference. I'm going to mark this top part, which is 17, and 1 centimeter here. I hope that made sense. This is 17, mark my 16, and so now I'm going to join all our dots and lines together. So now we have this part here, from this line here to here is 15 centimeters, which is the length of the Naira, the currency I'm going to be using. So while from here to here is 17, so don't forget this is 1 centimeter and this is 1 centimeter space. So this is where we're going to be cutting to make our thing. You guys will get it, don't worry, you're gonna get a hang of it. This is what we are working with now. So I'm going to cut this as close to this line here as possible. So I try not to cut it above the line, just right on the line, or before the line is preferable, because we want it to be the exact height with our money, okay? So now that we have cut this part, I'm just going to fold it in and out.
Turn the earth to a spaceship, and I will never let you go. Yeah, cause I got a very tight grip. Girl, all I see is you. Look into my eyes, tell me what you see. And when I fantasize, it's you. When I fantasize, it's you, girl. Then yes, I give you my heart. I swear you no go regret it. Yes, I show you my love. Promise you no go forget it, though. You are my fantasy. You are my fantasy. You are my fantasy. You are my fantasy. I'll be like empty, and girl, you find me everywhere you go. I'm in your every dream, so guess you see me all the time, you know. Let's leave a fantasy and today start a family. It's just you and me, and I love to sing the melody. Fantasy, fantasy, you are my fantasy,
fantasy, fantasy. You give me ecstasy, girl. Fantasy, fantasy. Fantasy, fantasy. Fantasy, fantasy. Fantasy, fantasy. So you always in my head.
So now I'm going to let this sit for a minute and then we're going to get back to it.
So, where did I just shout? So many hours later, this is what we have going on. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to, you know, set this atop each other. So this is like the last 4 tiers I have. I kind of made a mistake. Ask me which. This last two, one was supposed to be 8 centimeter and the other was supposed to be 6. Your girl did 6-6. I can't be mad right now.
Anywhere you wanna go, I will follow. And if this love is a crime, call the popo or no. My baby, I want more. I bet that yes, I'll give you my love. I swear you're not gonna regret. I show you my love. Promise you no go forget you do. You are my fantasy. You are my fantasy. You are my fantasy. You are my fantasy. I'll be like empty and girl, you find me everywhere you go. I'm in your every dream, so guess you see me all the time, you know. Let's leave a fantasy and today start a family. Let's leave like it's just you and me. And I love to sing the melody. Yeah, yeah, fantasy, fantasy. You are my fantasy. Fantasy, fantasy. You give me ecstasy, girl. Fantasy, fantasy. Fantasy, fantasy. Fantasy, 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 fantasy.
Try to attach our roses to the carton. Yeah, so I'm just going to do a couple more for you guys to see. Guys, what up? It's been a minute. So we are finally done with our money tower and I'm excited to show you guys. I mean, must have seen this in the thumbnail or something, but I mean, if we're going to be gifting this, let me show you a sneak peek. Yeah, this money tower to somebody, it should come with a bottle of wine, your favorite or the person's favorite bottle of wine and red balloon. So I'm going to grab that and show you guys, you know, all of the details I added to the entire thing to bring it together in a minute. Ta-da! I can be extra like that sometimes. Okay, let me just set this aside. Let me show you guys what this looks like from afar. This is so big. Yeah. So I'm going to bring you guys in to just show you all of the details on how I made which. So yeah guys, I'm going to sort of, you know, I didn't show you guys how I assembled the whole thing, but I'm going to bring that in a bit. This isn't attached. None of the layers actually, okay, excluding this, I think I added my double-sided tape in between these two layers right here. Yeah, so this isn't attached, neither is the second or the third or the first rather. So we have the roses here, and then I laid the money on top of each layer that is not attached. Yeah, and then I used ribbons to hold our notes together. Yeah, I just kept it on top like so. It's so freaking cute. And then meanwhile, this isn't even part of our money tab. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have six layers. If I had added this, it would have been 7. But like the very top layer and this, it's the same size, so that there just wasn't a point, you know, putting it atop each other. Nah, it didn't make sense. I wanted it to be like kind of like a pyramid. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys tutu. Yeah, okay, so this is our first two layers right here. Okay. Yeah, this is what it looks like. And then I just placed the money. This, it isn't attached, by the way. This is our second layer. Remember again, this isn't attached, it's just there. Then our third and fourth, and then the chief daddy of them all. Meanwhile, drop a comment in the comment section if you have ever received a money tower or a money bouquet as a surprise gift before. I know I haven't, so I decided to make myself one. Just leave a comment. I want to know, I'm curious. Okay, this is so beautiful. I love the flower details. I just felt like the roses brought everything together. Yeah, I love the fact that I used white and red roses. I love, love, love it. It's just different from all of the money towers you've been seeing on the internet. You know, I added a little bit of Boosie's touch to it. No, like this. But if you're still watching this video up until now, thank you so much for sticking around with me and getting all creative and messy with me. If you liked this video, please give it a big thumbs up and consider subscribing. Considering the fact that this is my first YouTube video, so please, pretty please do subscribe to my channel. Please ignore this, just ignore it. Thank you. Bye guys.